Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to use two messenger in one mobile. As you can see, here's a login into my messenger account here, and now I'm gonna log in into another messenger in this mobile. So first of all, I'm going to Play Store, search for Parallel Space, and open this application here, Parallel Space Multiple Accounts and Two-Phase. So I have already installed this application in my phone, so I'm going to open this. And now click on Add App. And from here you have to deselect all the application which you don't want to make clone. And here you have to select only messenger if you want to use second messenger in one mobile. So here, as you can see, my messenger is selected. Now I'm going to click on Add Parallel Space, and after that I'm clicking on messenger. And here you can see your messenger is for 64-bit. It works only if you have installed Parallel Space 64-bit support. So we have to install the Parallel Space 64-bit support. So click on install. And click on install. This is a lightweight application, so don't worry about your storage. Once it is installed, go back to your Parallel Space application. And now click on Messenger. Permission request, click on Grant. Allow. Allow. Starting Messenger. It will take some time to start Messenger. And here we can see my second messenger is ready to log in. So here you have to put your Facebook email address or phone number and password, then you can log in into your second messenger. And if I go back to my home screen, here we can see my first messenger here. And if I want to see my second messenger, so I have to open this Parallel Space application. Because of I will get my second messenger inside of this application. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.